Moreover, the Lord spake again unto Asa, saying,